behind him.
That was the tambourine.
That's the high one.
Yeah.
Sneaky.
God.
Oh, loud fucker.
Loud fucker. That bloody hard work doing that 4 minutes. If you play that in a piece, you usually get a break, so you get a chance to
rest. You can also simplify it as well, you know, so you're going chaka-chaka-chaka-chaka-chaka, but you can also stick it down to cha-cha-cha-cha-cha.
Couldn't really do that on there because we didn't know which bit we'd be using.
Getting any thoughts on this, Graham? Whether I should carry on with this fast stuff, get all the fast stuff down first,
yeah,
and then we'll start to strip it down and start to experiment with putting slow stuff across it,
yeah,
like taking bits out, you know, like, so if we just use the shaker thing,
it gives you the fast time,
the fast bit, so if you start putting slow stuff under it, yeah. But if I get all the fast stuff done now,
yeah,
so you've got the option of it suddenly going lightning fast out.
Sweet. Yeah, get quite, not too near it, but nearish to it. Come on,
right. Massive. Okay.